Number 12. A block of mass m is pulled across a rough horizontal surface at constant speed by a force of magnitude F, which acts at an angle of theta to the horizontal, as shown above. The coefficient of kinetic friction between the block and the surface is... If we want to know the coefficient of kinetic friction, we first need to determine what are the forces acting on this object and what's the relationship between them. Now, there are four forces in this situation. The applied force F, the normal force Fn, the friction force Ff, and the gravitational force Mg. The key part to this analysis is the fact that they tell you that it is moving at constant speed. So this is an equilibrium problem. And in this equilibrium situation, you have that forces on the same axis add up to zero. So Fx minus friction has to be equal to zero, which is the same as saying F cosine of the angle is equal to mu times Fn. Also, the sum of forces along the y-axis have to be equal to zero, so Fy plus Fn minus Mg have to be equal to zero, which comes down to the normal force being equal to Mg minus F sine of the angle. If you make a substitution there, you have that F cosine of the angle is equal to mu times Mg minus F sine of the angle, and so mu is equal to the quotient F cosine of the angle over Mg minus F sine of the angle, and that is option E.